Amendment 2. They say they fixed it. They didn't. Same people, same loopholes, same problem. It's still a scam to legalize pot.